practice your harmonic minor scales this way to make them more interesting. So what that chord progression is, basically it's G minor 7 flat 5, or you can use like a spread voicing like that to C7, but I'm voice leading to a C7 flat 9 to F minor 6th or F minor major 7th, or using that left hand voicing. Check it out.